First of all, we are very proud that some of the best ski jumpers in the world are here in the Zillertal, at the Golf Club Zillertal. And it's not just about the golf tournament, but it's more about getting the ski jumpers together, having some fun together. And I think this is a great opportunity for them to have some fun in their busy training schedule.
It's a special thing that different ski jumpers from different nations come together in summer.
It's pretty exciting meeting the Austrians because we have a different culture and get to know each other a little bit better. So when we meet in the winter, we get to sort of have this connection. It's a lot easier to talk to them. It's fun.
Yeah, it's a really great event to talk to each other about summer holidays or something else like ski jumping, and it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's very interesting to sit at the dinner with the Norwegian guys and tell about something, other things.
Well, I think it's really nice. We get to see each other in a different location and a different outfit, so I think it's a nice thing for the ski jumping family and for us to keep in touch through the whole year.
Well, the unique thing about it is that we are meeting as a family, as the ski jumping family. Usually we are competing throughout the winter and also in the summer, but when we are here we meet and the guys get to talk about different things than ski jumping. And it's very special because I don't think there are many sports where active athletes meet when there is no competition time, just for fun and just to, you know, stay together and play some golf and have some nice dinner evening, so this is really, really perfect.
Yeah.